Seventh cornerback Paulson Adebo had his right leg placed in an air-caused vacuum splint while he was carted off the field. Thursday Night Football sideline reporter Kelly Holting says he had a vacuum splint placed on his leg, which is used to stabilize the bone. "I think it might be a worst injury."